students, once again we are back with chapter number 2. Okay. So chapter that we are going through is linear equations in two variables. So the chapter that we are going through is linear equations in two variables. So the things which we have discussed till now are how to the meaning of linear equations in two variables. Then we also in the previous lecture, okay, we discussed how to make these sentences into the equations. Okay, now today we are going to go with one more topic, that is solutions. Okay, what is the solution of an equation? I repeat it again, today we are going to go with what is a solution of an equation. So in the very first video I told you that a linear equation in one variable has one and only one solution. This was the discussed that a linear equation in one variable has one and only one variable. For example, linear equation in one variable, अगर हम example देखें तो क्या होगा? For example, 3x plus 5 equals to suppose 20. 3x plus 5 equals to 20. So that means solution. Let me be clear to you. What do you mean by solution? Solution of an equation means to balance the equation. Solution of an equation means to balance the equation. That means, see, this is equals to. So equals to the right side and left side. Dono side. जब वैल्यूज इक्वल हो जाए तो उसको कहते हैं सॉल्यूशन. रिपीट इट अगेन, इक्वेशन के राइट साइड एंड लेफ्ट साइड दोनों साइड जब वैल्यू इक्वल हो जाए तो उसको क्या कहते हैं? सॉल्यूशन. तो व्हाट विल यू सब्स्टिट्यूट इन प्लेस ऑफ एक्स सो दैट यू गेट द वैल्यू सेम इन राइट एंड इन लेफ्ट. एक्स की जगह आप ऐसा तो क्या रखोगे कि आपको वैल्यू सेम मिल जाए, राइट और लेफ्ट दोनों साइड एक ही वैल्यू आ जाए. क्या रख सकते हैं? फॉर एग्जाम्पल इक्वेशन के लेफ्ट साइड देखो, अगर हम करते हैं तो दिस इज राइट, दिस इज लेफ्ट. लेफ्ट साइड क्या है? 20. लेफ्ट साइड एज यू कैन सी 20. सो राइट साइड व्हाट डू यू वांट इन राइट साइड सो दैट इट बिकम्स 20. वैल्यू 20 हो जाए, आपको क्या ऐसा चाहिए कि यहाँ पे वैल्यू 20 हो जाए. तो 3 इंटू और 3x प्लस 5, तो आपको पता है 3 इंटू 5 प्लस 5, 3 इंटू 5 प्लस 5, 3 5 जार 15, 15 प्लस 5 20. सो ये इज 20, ये इज 20. हो गया इक्वेशन बैलेंस. कैसे हुआ? व्हाट डिड यू डू कि इक्वेशन बैलेंस हो गया? सो यू पुट एक्स की जगह पे आपने क्या रखा? 5. तो ये इक्वेशन का जो सॉल्यूशन है वो क्या हो गया? एक्स इक्वल्स टू 5. Is that clear everyone? I repeat it again. Solution means equation. Always see, अगर कोई भी equation हो maths में, okay? Means there are two parts. One left side of the equal to, one right side of the equal. So here it's right side. So right side it's 20. तो आपको ये सोचना है कि x मतलब variables की जगह पे आप क्या substitute करोगे? So you will get the value equals to 20. So what did you substitute? You substituted it 5. So solution is x equals to 5. Now it's linear equation in one variable. देखो यहाँ पे variable सिर्फ एक ही है. We have only one variable and that's only x. So that's why अब x की जगह आप कुछ भी डालो सिर्फ 5 होगा तो ही वैल्यू 20 आएगा. यू कैन सब्स्टिट्यूट एनीथिंग, यू कैन सब्स्टिट्यूट एनीथिंग बट यू वांट गेट 20 एक्सेप्ट 5. अगर आपने x की जगह 5 सब्स्टिट्यूट किया देन एंड देन ओनली यू विल गेट द वैल्यू एज 20. यू कैन ट्राई, यू पुट -5, 3 -5 इज -15, -15 +5 यू विल गेट -10 नॉट 20. You can put 2, 3 to the 6 plus 5, you will get 11. You can put 7, 3 7s are 20 plus 5. So, if 3 7s are 21 plus 5, 26. So, you will be always wrong there. So, only one value is possible in place of x, that's x equals to 5. That's why I am telling you that there is a linear equation in one variable has one and only one solution. A ek hi solution possible hai. Now, let's see another example. Just to see another example. Okay, so if you just see another example, you will get or next point we can see a linear equation in two variables have infinitely many solutions. What did I say? A linear equation in two variables have infinitely many solutions. Agar linear equation two variables mein hai, then they have many solutions. Okay, these both are very different. Now see, let's see one more example. You have a linear equation two variables, 2x plus 3y equals to 12. 2x plus 3y equals to 12. So x or y ki jagah, as I told you, what should be substituted in place of x and y so that you get both the sides equal. Then you have x or y ki jagah aise cheezo ko substitute karna hai ki you get 12. Okay, now let's see first example. Suppose I substitute x equals to 3. Okay, or you can say x equals to 1 and so y equals to 1's are 2 plus let's take it 0 and y equals to 4. Suppose we substitute x equals to 0 and y equals to 4. So what do we get? 2 into 0 plus 3 into 4. So 2 zeros are 0 plus 12. What is the answer you get? 12. Here is also 12. So did it get balanced? Yes, it is balanced, right? So first solution you got is, what is the first solution? 0, 4. Okay, next, if you can again see, if you just see it. Okay, we'll take it x equals to 6 and y equals to 0. So take it 2 into 6 plus 3 into 0, 2 6 is 12, plus 3 zeros are 0, again you got 12. So second equation, what you got? So second equation you got is 6 and 0. Okay, so in this way we can have few more. Here what we can do is, we can take one more. See, suppose if I substitute x equals to 9, so it becomes 2 into 9, 18 plus y equals to, if I do, minus 2. So what I get? 3 into minus 2. So the answer is 18 minus 3 to the 6. So again I got 12. So the third solution that I get is again 9 minus 2. So this way, see, if I go on, okay, if you just go on finding some values so that you can get 12 here into the left, 12 on the right side, then there will be infinitely many solutions. So this is where a linear equation in two variables and a linear equation in one variable differs. That is, I repeat it again, a linear equation in one variable has one and only one solution, whereas linear equation in two variables have infinitely many solutions. There is a question in your textbook exercise 4.2. So The question says something like that. A linear equation in two variables has blank. One solution, two solution, or infinitely many solutions. So your answer should be infinitely many solutions. So students, in today's online session, what did we discuss was? The thing we discussed was a linear equation in one variable has one and only one solution. We saw few of the examples, plus we discussed that a linear equation in two variables have infinitely many solutions. We saw those two. Now I repeat it again, the portion. What is a solution? So just for your kind information, a solution means the values that you substitute in place of the variables so that you get both the sides of the equation to be balanced. Okay, ऐसे values जो आप substitute करते हो variables की जगह पे ताकि दोनों sides जो है आपको equations की जगह पे same मिले. Okay, right and left. Then that substitution or that values are known as solutions. Okay, in the next lecture we are going to discuss how can we turn these solutions into a graph. Yeah, linear equation into variables. Okay, they have the solutions. So your solutions को graph में कैसे convert कर सकते हैं. Okay, so in the next lecture we are going to deal with some of the examples related to graph. So students, today we stop here. Okay, and if you have any doubts, you always have the live sessions, and I am sending you the PDF regularly, so refer to them. Everyone, take care, stay safe, and have a great day ahead. Bye, everyone. Take care.